As explorers, we are constantly in hunt for lost things. Here are some amazing lost and found artifacts. The first computer of our planet. Not this. That. The Antikythera mechanism. Found by sponge divers off the coast of the Greek island Antikythera in 1901, this ancient analogue mechanism dates back to around 100 BCE, is recognized as the first computer. It was built to predict the position of the known planets, the Sun, and the location and phases of the Moon. Quite incredible for its time, isn't it?